Is everyone ready? Can we check? I mean, we cannot check, but
we can already check.
Let's find out.
Ready check by jumping. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The traditional ready check.
So I see one person jumping, and that's Sharash.
Sharash is not jumping.
I was riding. Sorry, what? Why do I have to jump?
It's a ready check.
Oh, good. Yes, I was not listening at all. It's obvious.
Okay, I broke
the men's jump, not women's.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Oh. Why?
Can't damage him while he's in that phase, by the way.
Okay, get ready for ads. Not everyone, just they're arranged. Okay, back on the boss.
Move.
Ads again?
Yes. After every laser, there will be two ads.
And between phases, like, you should like bring isotope if you see some at the far spot.
I just popped an isotope.
Go taunt the boss then!
Yeah!
Start the move.
Okay, I think I'm killing the last isotope on this side now. I'm breaking my last isotope.
They don't respawn, right?
They do.
They do.
So if you see some, just tell me which side to go.
should do, but I don't. Probably not. Never mind, ignore me.
They do, after you
get... Oh, yeah, yeah, I see one new. I think it's not after
certain percentage.
Yeah, I see two now, but they are like a full health.
Move.
There's two here.
Yeah, I'm still breaking. So when is the burn phase?
20%.
Okay.
Move.
Oh, one, that's still up.
Oh, really?
Laser face. Ready to raid buff? Raid buff?
Yeah, that's the burn.
What?
You died.
Stop slacking!
What happened?
How did you die?
Oh, wow.
Good job, guys.